If equipped, the axle lock system allows the front and rear differentials to mechanically lock together the axle shafts, forcing the wheels to spin at an equal rate. This improves handling in low-speed, extreme off-road situations where one wheel is likely not to be in contact with the ground. You'll find the axle lock buttons to the left of the gear selector. To lock the rear axle, place the vehicle in four-wheel drive low, four-wheel drive high, or two-wheel drive. Then, while driving at a speed less than 10 miles per hour or 16 kilometers per hour, push the rear lock button. A word of caution, do not try to lock the rear axle if the vehicle is stuck and the tires are spinning. You could damage drivetrain components. Lock the rear axle before attempting situations or navigating terrain that may cause the vehicle to become stuck. To lock the front and rear axles, place the vehicle in four-wheel drive low. Drive at a speed less than 10 miles per hour or 16 kilometers per hour and push the front rear lock button. The corresponding indicator light will remain on when one or more of the axles are locked. Keep in mind, do not use the locked axle position for normal driving or on hard surfaced roads. Doing so will reduce steering ability, may result in a collision, and could damage drivetrain components. If the indicator light continues to flash after pressing either of the axle lock buttons, drive the vehicle in a turn to expedite the locking action. To unlock the front axle, push the rear lock button while in four-wheel drive low. To unlock the rear axle, push the axle unlock button. The corresponding indicator light will go out whenever an axle is unlocked. If the axles do not unlock after pressing the button, you may need to drive slowly while turning the steering wheel from a left-hand turn to a right-hand turn, or drive in reverse for a short distance. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.